Singabera produces natural ginger drink mixes and other Indonesian specialties from locally sourced ingredients for buyers throughout Asia and North America. To meet growing demand and raise quality standards, Singabera built a new factory and switched from manual loading of ingredients to an automated waybatching system from Flexicon Singapore. Twin bulk bag waybatch dischargers with flexible screw conveyors feed fine sugar to 6 juice cookers selectively by weight, doubling capacity over previous manual methods while containing dust and improving safety. Each model BFC discharger is mounted on load cells and equipped with a cantilevered I-beam, hoist, and trolley. Bulk bags are attached to the discharger's lifting frame at floor level by sliding the 4 bag straps into patented Z-clip strap holders and then hoisted into position using a pendant, eliminating the need for a forklift. A worker pulls the bag spout into a hopper intake chute through a manual iris valve which cinches the spout closed. The spout is then untied and the valve opens slowly, preventing uncontrolled bursts of material and dust from entering the floor hopper. Hinged hopper hoods also allow manual dumping from handheld bags, eliminating the need to carry bags up ladders or stairs for emptying into the cookers. To promote evacuation of sugar from bulk bags, FlowFlexer bag activators raise and lower opposite bottom edges of the bag with increasingly longer strokes as the bag lightens, ultimately raising the bag bottom into a steep V shape. Sugar is transferred from either floor hopper by a flexible screw conveyor and discharged through a pneumatically actuated slide gate valve that opens to deposit the sugar into the first cooker or closes to transfer the sugar into a horizontal flexible screw conveyor that feeds a second or third cooker in each line. Because the flexible screws are driven beyond the point of discharge, sugar is prevented from contacting seals or bearings. An automated waybatching cycle begins when an operator selects which cooker should receive a batch of sugar, causing a PLC to actuate the corresponding slide gate valves and conveyors. To feed the first cooker on either line, the PLC runs an inclined conveyor at full rate, then at dribble feed rate prior to stopping it when the bulk bag discharger has lost the precise batch weight. To feed the second or third cooker, the PLC additionally starts and stops the horizontally oriented conveyor in the same manner. The PLC also receives signals from the hopper level sensors, indicating when a bulk bag needs replacing, and records in-process data confirming that accurate batch weights were maintained during changeovers. According to the plant manager, the automated system has eliminated heavy manual labor, improved plant hygiene, and improved product consistency. To learn more about Flexicon waybatching systems, bulk bag dischargers, flexible screw conveyors, and the full line of Flexicon bulk handling equipment, visit flexicon.com.